Hi friends, this is Dhanada here, greeting you from Parlakhemundi, a small remote town in coastal state of Odisha, at the southern border, almost 300 kilometers from the state capital of Bhubaneswar. The district of Gajapati, where we are, is one of the least developed in the country. It boasts of no industry, dominated by dwindling forests, mountainous terrain, and the tribals who are the original inhabitants. Trickle-down development doesn't reach here easily, and hence, the small yet significant effort, such as ours, thanks to your help, is crucial. Among other things, we provide skill development training to local youth, like many of the girls and a few boys that you see here. And among them is Pushpanjali, who is a class 8 dropout, and yet she dreams to become a fashion designer someday. The training that we provide is simple tailoring and dressmaking, but we hope that it'll be a small first step towards her dream. We'll also encourage her to pursue the formal education she needs through open schooling. Friends, I left a plus job in Sydney in 2003, almost 12 years ago, to pursue a dream, to bring practical education to the least privileged in my home state. My friend Darshak calls me crazy to this day, but not only I have no regrets other than missing the wonderful life we had in our second homeland, but I truly feel blessed to be able to do what we are doing. I must thank Mike and Mr. Chaudhary of Bikas, who have been a constant source of help and encouragement. Do continue your support and be generous to make this work possible in the future also. Once again, I really feel blessed and feel greatly obliged to LBW Trust and friend Darshak for making all of this possible. It's a dream come true for me, and I hope it will make a real difference to lives of many youngsters. Thank you so much.